Hey guys, we're here again knocking out another attic in Plano. Customer was complaining of $800 bill, house wouldn't cool, units were staying on all day. So we're doing radiant barrier foil to the rafters, 2 to 3 inch top off of insulation, a solar fan, and some soffits. Real basic install. So check it out. We're going to knock this attic out, probably get it close to outside temperature, which from 140, 160, that's going to make a huge difference.